All right, Boone County, the Rebels going into Woodford County to take on the Yellow Jackets. Bryce Patterson listed as a quarterback, but he's going to keep it and take it untouched. 20 yards into the end zone. That puts him up 42-13. And the Jackets not even done. Young guys, pay attention because Preston Stacey is going to show you why the weight room is important. Get across the goal line, big man. Stiff arm on the Rebels defender, breaks the tackle, dives for the touchdown as the Jackets win 62-20.
Titans traveling to Frankfort to take on the Wolverines of Western Hills. Fourth and one, Western Hills with the ball looking to extend their drive, but Braden Dunn is going to stop them right there in their tracks, forcing the turnover on downs. Mercer looking to take advantage of the defensive stop. Ball tipped in the air, and Dylan McGahee is going to snag it for Western Hills, but Mercer would be the first to get on the board by this run by Prosper Buchanan. He's going to walk right into the end zone untouched. Titans would go on to win it 26-12.